joining the circuit 4 years ago. I tell you what, it's not always as easy as this.
You know, you come in on Sunday and Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, you work on your poles and put your tackle all back together and try to get over not catching no fish that weekend. Or, you know, if you did catch some, you come in and you're all hyped up and everything goes back together real good. I mean, you could spend as much time working somewhere as we spend fishing and you'd be a lot richer.
Joe is one of five area fishermen going after.